In this very short demo, we're going to show you how you can confirm TDE is enabled for your database and set up some other options. Here in the portal, we're looking at my Azure SQL database, and down on the left, I can go down to the security section and select TDE, or Transparent Data Encryption. What I can see is for all new databases, this is going to be turned on by default. So this is simple enough. Now, if I go to the Azure SQL Database Logical Server, and I scroll down to the same section under Transparent Data Encryption, I have a few other options. What you can see is I'm currently leveraging a service managed key, which basically means I'm going to allow Azure to generate a key and manage my key rotations. However, if you want to supply your own key using Azure Key Vault, you can also configure that here or leverage a key identifier. So that was just a glimpse at TDE and some of the encryption possibilities that are available. We encourage you to try this out for yourself and maybe explore things like always encrypted. See you on the next video.